Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around the spot. And
if it doesn't kill you.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Thank you.
To happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Now it's got me hunting down this... Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Thank you. Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
To the solemn below, the true mission our founders given us. And when the madmen and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate this occasion. Exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without. without aid of Columbia's finest. Now, back to the music.
Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Trap. called Shepard, this anarchist, is either a Murano dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye. No more.
I can get to Monument Island from that station.
To me. Yes.
Huh?